Good evening. I'm Sergeant Jeff Clark with the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department Office of Public Information. I'm here tonight to discuss an officer-involved shooting that occurred this evening in the south part of our valley. At just before 8 p.m., our dispatch center received a call of a male with a firearm on the corner of Struzzo and Haven. Details of the call was that the male was pointing the firearm at passing vehicles. When officers arrived in the area, which is a residential neighborhood, they had to attempt to locate the male. They located him at the corner of La Padania and Stavali. Officers immediately attempted to establish a dialogue with the male, who appeared armed with a firearm at the time. Officers issued numerous commands in both English and in Spanish for the male to drop the weapon. However, the male did not comply. During the course of this encounter, one of our officers fired a single shot at the male, striking him in the shoulder. Officers then immediately moved in and took him into custody. He was transported to UMC, and he was treated, and he is currently listed in stable condition with non-life-threatening injuries. No officers or any citizens other than the suspect were injured in this encounter. And through our investigation, it was later determined that the male's firearm was a replica firearm. As this is an officer-involved shooting, the undersheriff will be briefed at 72 hours, and shortly thereafter, the undersheriff or his designee will brief the media with the updated results of this investigation. Thank you.